we have to make that decision. Now, my personal view is that at the time of the approach paper, a year ago, we had targeted a 9% average growth. I think given that the world economy deteriorated very sharply over the last year, and I think the growth rate in the first year of the ninth plan cannot be, has to be somewhere between 6.5% and 7%.
Yes, sir.
It is not possible to think of an average of 9%, but this is a view that the Planning Commission has to take. I think somewhere between 8 and 8.5 is feasible, but you know, when I say feasible, even that will require major effort.
देश की अर्थव्यवस्था रसातल में जा रही है. आम आदमी के लिए आने वाला समय अत्यंत दुष्कर और जीवन मुहाल करने वाला होगा. जितना भी कहते हैं अर्थव्यवस्था मजबूत होगी, उतना ही रुपया लुढ़कता है और रुपया के लुढ़कने से लाखों करोड़ रुपए का भारत के व्यापारियों को, आम जनता को तो नुकसान हुआ ही है. भारत से पूंजी निवेश गायब हो गया है.